What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. Sunday morning, Father's Day, June 15th, 2025. Leading by example, even on Father's Day. I have a couple service calls to go on today. We are just jam-packed. Not enough hours in the day to get the job done. I got a service call for no cooling in the master bedroom, and I have another service call, air conditioning, not cooling the whole house. So, 8:05 in the morning. Let's go. All right, so just a few minutes from the shop, literally a few minutes from the shop. We are in the incorporated village of Hewlett Neck. I love it down here. Absolutely love it down here. You have the cobblestone curbs, no sidewalks, and just the two biggest turnoffs and why I'm not living in a house like this or that: the green flies that come out in the summertime will eat you alive. You can't enjoy your backyard. You can't. So I'm just down the block from the customer's home. Let's see what's going on. Oh, and the other part, the damn property taxes. I can manage or understand 30, 35,000 a year in property taxes, but 100, 150, ain't doing it. All right. So, we have 5 systems. We installed all of them. This we did, I think, 5 years ago. This is the master suite. No cooling. Let's go see what's going on. Master suite. Yeah, see? About 5 years ago. 4-ton. Let's put this. So he told me that he just turned on the thermostat. Let's see. Thermostat is on? To cool and lowered it?
Lowered it. Cool.
Yeah.
Happy Father's Day.
All right, got our voltmeter. Look, see, Sunday morning, guys. 27 volts between the brown and yellow and the yellow and pink. Yellow and brown is common. Yellow and pink is Y1. So we have voltage coming into here. Let's see. Hope we don't got a refrigerant leak. Let's check. Let's pull here off. And let's pull that one off right there and see if we have 24 volts going to our contact. All right. We only have 0.5. Let's see if we have pressure. Look at that. The red and that, 27 volts. All right. We have an open pressure switch. The yellow and red, or yellow and pink, go to our low pressure switch down there. See it? So if I take that out of the equation, this is now going to my high pressure switch. Check this out. Close contactor. 92, 173. What is up with that? Either we got a restriction in the system, bad TXV, or we have a frozen coil. Still. Crazy. I banged on the filter dryer, and about 10 seconds later, I heard a little click inside here. That was the low pressure switch closing. And, yeah, so we have super, super high super heat, but only stage 1 of 2 on this system is running. And it's too cold, I can't get second stage to run. I don't know, but that's where we're at.